tries to center for Victor Rask, celebrating his 24th birthday, and he's got the puck and fires, and it's kicked away by Vasilevskiy. And then Ottawa getting that initial goal the other night, and they could argue they should have had two or three more with all the pressure, as you're talking about. Here's a shot. Vasilevskiy is safe, and he makes another stop out in front of Lindholm. Two great stops, and Vasi with a carbon copy start to this game that he had the other night.
Getting squared up to that next shooter is one of the biggest issues for a bang-bang player like that for the goaltender.
Here's a turnover. Teravainen shooting, a save by Vasilevskiy. Seven straight shots by the Hurricanes here in the first 4.5 minutes. Hedman across. Drouin closing in. Fires. Save by Eddie Lack. Rebound is set wide. Kucherov in front. Hedman resting it. He scores! They zip it around for the game-opening goal with a power play. With the early success on the goal by Hedman. Brown is stopped. Patrick Brown has it. Ahead and out of stall. And Brown right down the middle for Carolina. Got it on goal. And a shot that could have fooled Vasilevskiy because it was tipped from behind. He stayed with it, made the save. Tyler Johnson on this faceoff. And it's controlled by the Hurricanes. Hanifin shoots. They score. The red light goes on. And the indication for the referee, it went in the net. Out to Falk. 1:12 to go on the penalty. Bed side of the goal as Stahl tried to make a move. It bounced off his stick and hit the side of the net. Phil DiGiuseppe with a pass down low to Stepniak. Hanifin on the shoot it now with 21 seconds to go on the penalty. Hanifin fakes the shot. Here's the drive by Ryan. They score! And Carolina capitalizing on the power play now takes a 2-1 lead. Up to young forwards eager to learn. Talking with Todd Richards a moment ago on the Lightning bench. Braden Point, Adam Ernie. Johnson's got the puck. He'll angle it in as Kucherov regains the line. Lack lost the puck, though, and he now has to cover.
He isn't very sharp early on in this second period. He didn't have a whole lot of work in the first. He just mishandles it. Jeez, that went right off the heel of a stick. That was almost a selfie there.
Well, the highlight for him was just a couple of appearances ago when he shut out the Ottawa Senators 3-0. Here's a shot off the goalpost right off that faceoff. Coburn's drive is blocked. And the pass bobbled. It might have been tipped a little bit by Palat, but still DiGiuseppe side of the goal held off. Reaching out with a stick was Vasilevskiy. Kucherov out of the box. Picks up the puck. 2-on-1 with Paquette. Palat on the rush as well. Kucherov shoots. Save made there by Lack.
You can see he tried to lift his stick here. He wants the one-timer, but wasn't quite ready for it yet.
Leading it out. Nestrashil held up by Hedman along the boards. Scooped up by Point. Ernie ahead of the pack. Down the wing he comes. Back to Point. Blocked by Slavin.
And then another 2-on-1 here. Braden Point with Adam Ernie. Ernie makes a pass across, and it's a big play by Slavin to stop it.
They go to his partner Garrison firing, and that's just wide of the goal. He's unleashed probably close to 5 shots in this second period. Nestrashil loads up. He fires, and that's stopped out in front by Vasilevskiy.
The Lightning have nearly doubled the number of minutes in penalties. Almost doubled the Carolina Hurricanes. That's incredible.
And here come the Hurricanes shorthanded. Dahlbeck with a shot up high on Vasilevskiy. Gets it again. Fires it wide.
A shot by Dahlbeck. He takes a look in the middle. There's nothing to be seen there. Vasilevskiy tried to have it hit him and then close his arms around it.
As reaching Stepniak. Held in by Hanifin. Ryan turning, shooting. Vasilevskiy has to reach out and make a save. Ryan turning to his right, shooting back to his left. We mentioned Carolina falling behind early to the Panthers last night. They came back. Goals by Aho and Stepniak to tie, then lost in a shootout. And Dotchin shoots. He scores! Jake Dotchin rifling it from the point, and the Lightning tie this game up.
And it looks like we're going to have a challenge, which I guess would be, was it offside on the original attack? Ooh, that is really close.
After further review, the play was onside, therefore the goal stands.
It is a good goal.
That was a clinic in penalty killing.
Pass to Johnson, takes it out in front, they score! Kucherov, the magic hands go to work, and the Lightning lead 3-2. Cover though and back to Slavin. He'll feed it around the boards to Elias Lindholm. McClemmon open in front. Now to Slavin. Firing! They score! Vasilevskiy screened. on the presence of McClemmon in front. And the Hurricanes have scored shorthanded to tie this game at three. And away comes Nikita Kucherov, racing down the open wing. Hedman Whittle gets the pass, shoots. It scores. Now they're waving it off. The red light went on. The Lightning are celebrating. The referee had waved it off from the corner. That was Kyle Raymond.
Victor Hedman will take the shot. Does it go off the inside crossbar? The referee thinks it hits the crossbar. That's inside. That's definitely in. But you can tell by Victor Hedman's reaction.